Hey everybody, Crispy from Crispy Adventures here, and today we have a Weiss Schwarz box opening. I finally got my hands on two boxes, so I just focus it. Yeah, two boxes of Weiss Schwarz here, English edition. So let's crack these guys open with this lovely knife I got, and see what we get. So I have two boxes, and I have another seven. Seven with another set of friends, so in total with my boxes and theirs, we have a total of 10 boxes. So I'm trying to finish up the deck. So each comes with 20 packs and a promo card. And I believe a rule book and a map. So yeah, so we got the promo card. Graduation ceremony. We get two promo cards. Oh. So what kind of promo cards we got? And Otonashi. Okay, so it's not that bad. Nothing I could use. 20 packs, and I don't know the ratios for these. Because I don't know the ratios for Weiss Schwarz. Alright, starting it off. And we'll zoom in. Focus. Pink Cape Kanade. Rivalry Noda. Yuri and Hisoka. A girl demo card. My goal for this set is to get all girl demo cards. Yeah, another girl demo card. Yeah, oh, look, I get here. Let's see, I pulled a triple R. So yeah, that's pretty good. Good start off to my box, and Tenchi Impact. Maybe not Impact. Thing Buddy Fight. It's a Climax. So that's a pretty good. Get my box was rolling there, so she's pretty good. Interesting. I have no clue what all these decks did, so. More! Otonashi about past memories. Unknown against the PK. This is a rare pattern for me? I don't know. We got memories of a past life. These are the rares. I don't know. I'm gonna pop up all the rares from everything I pull in here. If I know what they all are properly. Commons. Okay. That doesn't really matter. Eventually I gotta sort these out for me, my buddies, what they all want. Me, I want all girl demo. One wants all Yurupe, and the other one wants Tenchi. So, yeah. So it's just English PK. Haha, please call me Christ. I like that. Let me show us the levels too. The other rare. Climax. So I haven't really done much Weiss Schwarz stuff because there hasn't really been much sets I wanted to play or buy. So Angel Beats is one of my favorite series, so that's all good. Look at that. Yeah, close on Iwazawa. Yeah, and we have Soul Feeling. Yui is a very interesting character, and I enjoy that, so. Let's see what else we pull. Yeah. I'll focus it more so you can see more of the card. Basic one of her. I think she's a common. Tenchi and this guy. Yeah. Oh, I see a shiny card there. Memories of the Beat, Otonashi, Isho. Oh. The triple R UV sex appeal. And somewhere someday. Everyone's color Yuri. Price, Gold Tamanashi, Alexander Ely, Mount Tash Position Ely, and United Battlefield, and Ascending Angel. Okay. Kozong Iwazawa, Kanade, and it matches my math. Memories of Gold demo. Spending a bit longer these videos, huh? Let's see. Hypnotion. And then I'm looking at for allies. Sub-leader Hisoka. Southern Suit Yuri. Like a Building Yuri. Astrologic Conviction Yuri. Yeah. People who play these decks, I don't know what to really build properly. I just want to play Girl Demo, so if there's anything with Yui, Iwazawa, and that's my type of style I want to go with. Kenshi card. Everybody else is doing their own style. I think Weiss Schwarz is picking up more in my part of town. Hypnos, not all. Sex appeal. Oh, that's a good one. Alright, I probably did an Xbox off screen, so I'm probably running out of time. Fireworking Fangirl Yuri. Cool. We got Messenger of God Angel. And then Underworld Battlefront. Three packs we got left here. A couple more. Bold Existed Yuri. And time to part ways. Oh, that's a cool one. I haven't really seen any threes, have I? Jeez. Unless I missed them. Oh, there's a three. Speak of the devil. Haha. There's a three. Spoke too soon. Spoke too soon. I can't really say much. Oh, that's cool. That's a fun one to go. Because I am really trying to figure out what's all in here. I probably got music playing in the background of this, so it wouldn't be that bad. Last pack. There's a level 3. And the impact. The impact. Climax. Okay, so I'm gonna do the other box offline, because it took me a while to go through all these cards. A lot of stuff. So, we'll see you all in a bit. Alright, so we got everything pulled down and all the rares and stuff, so we're going to start off with this. I think I shipped in all my rares in a pile of accident. What? I better record it. Not good at all. You can see all the cards here. So many. So many from the two boxes. Here they are. Let's do them on top. Idiot. Come to me, shiny cards. Alright. So I got everything sorted from triple R's, double R's to rare. So I got do a full shot?
No, I'll be closer.
Yeah. And then we'll close it for a triple R Yui sex appeal. Triple R powerful performance Yuri. Iori. And then we have Messenger Yusa. Kanade waking up. That's all like triple R's. So my double R's are Messenger and God Angel. Dragon Cove. Bokin, that's for Bokin Yuri, two of her, and we have Yui's independent action, we have Kanade Tachibana, we have two of her, and we got Kanade sending everyone off. Then for rares, we got Messenger Yusa, highly skilled Shina, skilled martial artist Shina, Yui's sex appeal, realizing Yui's dream Yui. No, I can organize the Yui cards. Then we have Passionate Girl Yui. And then the good... What's that? The good... Understanding Iwazawa and Asako. Cool Beauty Iwazawa. Kind of sounds like one of her. I might have more. Be regular in the world, Tanashi. Yeah. Yui Defiant of Yui. Faith, then we have United Battlefront, Kanade and Yuri. And then Yuri's good at gaze, my light is always flashing, I don't know why. And roll of experience, Godmother Yu. Yeah, so, my Kanade card. So I don't know what's good, what's bad, I read the effects on all the cards yet. I gotta sort out everything I need to sort out. Oh, and I got promo cards. A bond of a lifetime, Otonashi. We got graduation ceremony time. In these two, Battlefront Rest Yuri. From now on, Kanade. That's not bad. And that's all my stuff for Angel Beats. And eventually, I'm gonna build a deck of Girl Demo. And maybe make a waifu deck of Yuri. Not Yuri, but Yuri. But I don't know. We'll see. Thank you all for watching. I'll probably post this video eventually. And yeah, like, subscribe, and tell me what you think. Because I haven't done a Weiss Schwarz video in ages, the first. So yeah, it's easy off.